This is called 42nd and 8th. It's an original. There's a man who would stand on the corner of 42nd and 8th. This corner is where he lay. Oh, he play. Oh, he play. His violin was brown and made of cherry wood. This man never married, wouldn't even if he could. Oh, his violin was his one true love. And he played his violin with precision, passion. And he played his violin. And he played his violin. Every day, every day, every day. Even when no one protested, even when no one applauded, even when no one stopped to listen, even when no one nodded, even when no one protested, no one applauded, no one stopped. Listen, no one even nodded. But he played, closed his eyes and he swayed, effortlessly figure out the maze that his violin strings create. And he stopped to listen, even when no one nodded, even when no one protested, no one applauded, no one stopped to listen, no one even nodded. And then he went home Tuesday night. He closed his case. And then the next morning when the sun rose, he didn't. He didn't. He didn't. And no one protested.